Welcome to this virtual recital filmed at the Yukon Arts Centre in Whitehorse, Yukon. This concert celebrates the 60th anniversary of Canada Music Week, originally conceived by the Canadian Federation of Music Teachers. This exciting event is meant to support Canadian composers and performers, introducing contemporary music to young Canadians and encouraging music educators to widen their knowledge and experience of Canadian works. It also encourages students and musicians to create their own music. Canada Music Week festivities are celebrated by thousands across the country, November 22nd to 28. This recital, presented by the Yukon Registered Music Teachers Association, features young students performing the music of Canadian composers, as well as some of Yukon's own seasoned performers, musicians and composers presenting music composed in the Yukon. I am Rosalyn Wilson, and as a longtime YRMTA member, I have had the pleasure of organizing these Canada Music Week concerts through many years. We present this concert with the support of our sponsors, the Yukon Arts Centre, Whitehorse Concerts, and PJ Productions. We would like to extend much appreciation for this generous support. Thank you as well to the musicians, teachers, and composers, as well as the Yukon Arts Centre techs for their contributions. Thank you for joining us to celebrate Canadian music, culture, and creativity. Kicking the steel in Arctic sports, playing the piano, or in any other endeavor, Kate Kepke means to aim high. We have heard Kate perform a few piano compositions of her own on occasion. She has chosen to play When Rivers Flowed on Mars by composer Nancy Telfer. Nancy's pieces appeal to the imagination of the young player, from Sleeping Dragons to Silent Moons. Yukon homegrown pianist, cellist, composer, and sometimes filmmaker Emily Treger is joined by violinists Alana Martinson and Bryn Knight. Together, they make up the Spruce Tip Trio. This creative trio has performed for Whitehorse Concerts gallery recitals, as well as house concerts in Whitehorse. The trio will present Emily's piece, Panoramic, which portrays two themes, one of soaring over wide landscapes from high above, and the other diving down through a forest, twisting and turning amongst the trees. Thank you. skiing down a winding slope or finessing his grade 10 piano pieces, Clayton Chapman strives to do his best. Phoebe Chu is a dedicated young pianist working on her ARCT piano level with the Royal Conservatory of Toronto. To learn and polish the repertoire involved at this level of piano takes these advanced students a tremendous amount of time, passion, and determination. They have taken time out to prepare two pieces from Connie Penner's Canadian Children's Suite, which is a collection of 12 short pieces that Connie composed for a celebration of the Yukon Arts Centre's new Steinway piano in 1992. Clayton takes us to Ontario with Beavertail March and Saskatoon with Saskatoon Pie Blues. Phoebe continues on to Quebec with Tarte au Sucre, and finally to the Yukon with Cranberry Carol.
Thank you.
Upon moving to the Yukon in 2014 from Paris, France, saxophonist Olivier de Colombel has woven his talents into the musical fabric of this community, performing, teaching, composing, and more. His recent composition, Le Cinquième Saison, portrays an acceleration of changes in cultural, artistic, political, and social aspects over the past decade. Olivier's perception of this shift are beauty and absence of beauty, duality and impermanence, tension and release, consonance and dissonance. Perhaps we need a fifth season to process all of these changes.
Thank you.
Legendary Canadian songwriter Leonard Cohen's Hallelujah finally came to light in the 90s, and through the decades has had many iconic interpretations by various artists, including one on the soundtrack to the movie Shrek. Fiddle duo Aniela and Finian Hanley's performance of Hallelujah can now be added to this list of fine interpretations. Aniela at grade 8 level violin and Finian level 6 are equally at ease with classical violin and fiddling, whether it be performing or busking or playing in an orchestra. As they both play the piano as well, one could say that music is a big part of their lives. Composer Susan Griesdale's vast array of imaginative pieces for students cover the resources of the piano in inventive ways. Colin Diamond has been known to invent some music of his own on the piano. He has chosen Griesdale's piece, Rock Climbing. Perhaps he will compose a piece about his biathlon adventures at some point. A product of our current times, Connie Penner's piano solo composition, Ho Hey, Home We Stay, is cleverly derived from inverting the Canadian folk tune Donkey Riding, the chorus of which is Hey Ho and Away We Go. Connie has recently returned to live in the Yukon where she grew up, bringing with her a love for music and sharing her talents with this community. Thank you. Ella Lawrence and Grace Alloway are young fiddlers from the community of Haines Junction. They happen to be the founding members of the Troublemakers Fiddle Club in the Junction. Ella and Grace will perform L'Air Mignon, known as Canadian Sunshine, by contemporary fiddler Simon Riopel of Montreal. It is safe to say that this has become a popular session tune in Canada and beyond, and was made into a great music video by the Glasgow-based band Imar. Keitha Clark will accompany them on piano. Seen the wind, neither you nor I. Words from a famous Rossetti poem from which W.O. Mitchell took the title of the classic Canadian novel, Who Has Seen the Wind? Well-known Canadian musician and composer Mort Maurice Serdan uses Mitchell's text in the song Prairie Boy, Prairie Boy. Grade 8 level vocal student Amelia Wallace sings this beautiful haunting song. It is worth mentioning that Amelia does some writing of her own. Her radio play, When Lost Love Returns, was recently aired on the Spirit of Dawson CFYT station.
Thank you.
Christine Donkin is a composer who chooses to focus on young people who want to express themselves creatively through music. Many of her pieces are the best loved and most often played in the music student repertoire. Whitehorse students and teachers were treated to a workshop with Christine in 2019. Although a favorite pastime of his is to sit at the piano and figure out music to Star Wars, Avengers, or Harry Potter soundtracks, grade 2 piano student Mathis Quanto also loves to play Crazy Comics by Christine Donkin. Compositions Home Waltz by Keitha Clark and Across the River by Andrea McColeman are arranged here for a trio of fine musicians who are also dedicated music educators. Keitha on violin, Andrea on piano, and Toby Moisey on flute. Across the River was inspired by the beautiful winding Nith River in Ontario, a river that Andrea crossed many times to make music with friends and teach in the small town of New Hamburg. The Home Waltz was inspired by the feeling you get when you fly into Whitehorse at night. You see the cluster of city lights emerging from the darkness and realize how glad you are to be at home. The trio arrangement for this waltz was done by Andy Slade.
Thank you.
tragedy of the sinking of the Princess Sophia took place at the end of the First World War, at a time when another global pandemic was just starting. The event affected many Northerners, especially Dawson City residents, who lost whole families when the ship went down. Deeply touched by the story, Daniel Jank composed the Ballad of the Princess Sophia for the Longest Night event back in the days. A renowned Canadian composer, performer, and media artist, Daniel has inspired a number of his fellow Yukoners to create music, including works for the Problematic Orchestra. The ballad is performed by vocalist Rowan Dixon and pianist Andrea McColeman.
Mother held on to both our hands. These waters.